And Boardman police are also investigating after a head-on crash early this morning. It happened around 4 a.m. near the intersection of Market Street and Indianola Road. Police say three people were taken to the hospital and they are expected to be okay.
Hi everyone, I'm Lindsay Watson. Thanks for watching the WKBN 27 First News YouTube channel. If you want more video news, subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the WKBN 27 First News app for breaking news alerts.